If you like Shailene Woodley, you should definitely watch our picks for her best movies.
No, I'm not lashing out. I'm questioning our government. That's what we do in this country. That is the principle that we are founded on.
We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 10. Insurgent.
Tris Pryor. Mr. Eaton said you managed to free him from the sim.
Insurgent is a dystopian science fiction action film directed by Robert Schwenke and stars Shailene Woodley, Theo James, Ashley Judd, Miles Teller, Ansel Elgort, and Kate Winslet. The future of the world is still on the edge of a cliff, and as Triss and her new companion, Four, seek new allies in a war that seems to be lost, the forces of the dictatorship led by Janine are always right behind them. Together, they must overcome challenge after challenge in a world that resembles a ruin.
So you were never under the simulation yourself?
No.
How was that possible?
Because I'm divergent.
Number 9.
Wait, what if your parents come home?
It's my mom's shopping day. My dad's at work.
White Bird in a Blizzard is an art drama thriller film directed by Greg Araki and stars Shailene Woodley, Eva Green, and Christopher Maloney. Combining thriller and drama of sexual awakening, White Bird in a Blizzard is a young girl's journey of self-discovery, beginning with the strange disappearance of her disturbed mother. But what is a dream come true becomes a nightmare when the truth of her disappearance soon begins to haunt her. To keep her new freedom, young Kat must find the truth.
What would you know about fucking anyway? God, what are you doing?
Why are you naked?
I was hot, Jesus!
Number 8. Adrift.
Like fish?
I'm actually a vegetarian. So...
Right.
Adrift is a 2018 romantic drama film produced and directed by Baltasar Kormáker and stars Shailene Woodley and Sam Claflin. Set in 1983, the movie is based on the true story of two avid sailors, Tammy Oldham and Richard Sharp, as they face one of the most catastrophic hurricanes in recorded history. Stranded in the middle of the Pacific Ocean after the hurricane, they must find their way to Hawaii with a damaged boat and no radio.
Do you want me to grab anything else?
Some vegetables.
I can do that.
Number 7.
What, you get pushed?
No.
Divergent is a social science fiction action film directed by Neil Berger and stars Shailene Woodley, Theo James, Ashley Judd, Jai Courtney, Zoe Kravitz, and Kate Winslet. The future is dark and ruled by a system that has to be overthrown. As every citizen is put into one of five societal factions when entering adulthood, young Triss shockingly learns that she is unable to be identified as belonging to a faction. She soon finds herself within a war that may change the future of the world.
My name's Triss.
First jumper, Triss! Welcome to Dauntless.
Number 6.
Madame Sterling? J'ai ici pour voir Monsieur Sterling.
Anthony O'Hare.
The Last Letter from Your Lover is a romantic drama film directed by Augustine Frizzell and stars Felicity Jones, Callum Turner, Joe Alwyn, and Shailene Woodley. The answer lies in the past and must be uncovered in this charming throwback to classic romance. As a journalist tries to track down a series of love letters with a forbidden affair at its heart, a lifelong mystery unfolds. With romance striking in her real life too, ambitious Ellie must find the line between past and future.
You're here to write marvelous things about my husband, I believe.
Is that right?
Beacon of sound commercial practice, turnover increasing year after year.
Are you asking me or telling me?
Number 5.
Do you live around here, Sutter?
How do you know my name?
You go to the same school. You wouldn't know who I am.
The Spectacular Now is a 2013 coming-of-age romantic drama film directed by James Ponsoldt and stars Miles Teller, Shailene Woodley, Brie Larson, and Mary Elizabeth Winstead. With joyful humor and intensity of feeling, this story follows two young adults, Sutter and Amy, who are at the end of school. Creating a three-dimensional portrait of youth, The Spectacular Now questions the principles of love, adulthood, and intimacy in a modern world with two protagonists who are haunted by the passion of youth, but still have to find their own way.
Stop. No, you promised.
What?
Don't say anything.
Are you kidding me? That's awesome.
Number 4.
Too much independent spirit for you?
No, I just don't really like bashing my country.
Snowden is a 2016 biographical thriller film directed by Oliver Stone and stars Joseph Gordon-Levitt, Shailene Woodley, and Zachary Quinto. A tragic yet intimate insight into the world of cyber war, hacking, and the dangers of technology. Snowden follows the infamous title-giving hacker who leaked the important government documents of the NSA that became a worldwide media scandal. Making him the most wanted man in the world, Snowden leaves behind a legacy that is explored in this movie.
Why is it smart conservatives always make me so mad?
Probably because you don't like hearing the truth.
You are a very frustrating individual. You know that?
Number 3. The Descendants.
Sid's not going to be interested in meeting your grandparents. He's going to be bored stiff.
Dad, I told you that he was going to be with me.
The Descendants is a drama film directed by Alexander Payne and stars George Clooney, Shailene Woodley, and Judy Greer. Family can be the best thing, and it's worth fighting for, but this brilliant dramatization explores how it can be the heaviest burden on Earth. After the sudden coma of his wife, struggling father Matt must cope with her possible death, pressure from relatives to sell their land, and at the same time hold his troubled family together all at once.
Don't back inside, put on a swimsuit.
Why?
Now.
A real good job you're doing.
That's part of why I brought you here. You have to help me with her. I don't know what to do with her.
Maybe if you spent more time with her, she wouldn't act like such a complete spaz.
Number 2.
He's guilty. He's guilty.
Maybe he is. But he still has a right to counsel.
The Mauritanian is a legal drama film directed by Kevin MacDonald and stars Jodie Foster, Shailene Woodley, Benedict Cumberbatch, and Zachary Levi. The human spirit cannot be denied in this empowering true story led by an astonishing cast. Imprisoned for years in Guantanamo without a charge by the U.S. government, Broken Slahi finds his fight for freedom taken up by an ambitious lawyer and her allies to prove that justice still means something. But facing opposition from the highest positions will require everything they've got.
He helped to kill 3,000 civilians, and we're doing everything we can to get him out.
And we're doing our job.
I did bake sales for his legal fund. That's not a part of my job.
Before we unveil movie number 1, here are a few honorable mentions.
Sometimes when I look past the wall, I think that I can see something out there. Do you?
No, I don't.
Maybe you need to look harder.
I am looking.
I don't know, I guess just the situation, how you
okay.
met, if I didn't, I, yeah, I just want to respect you and him and don't want to blur any lines.
Okay.
Like, I know that this whole therapy thing is weird and can be uncomfortable, but everything that you say in here is confidential. And side note, I actually do really like your shoes. They're very cool. No, I know. Thank you.
Number 1. The Fault in Our Stars.
What's your name?
Hazel.
And what's your full name?
Hazel Grace Lancaster.
Released in 2014, this poetic and deeply moving love story about the courage to live and love and the art of mastering fate was directed by Josh Boone and stars Shailene Woodley, Ansel Elgort, and Nat Wolff in leading roles. When 16-year-old cancer patient Hazel participates in a self-help group, she meets the charming Augustus Waters, and the two immediately fall in love. Taking on their shared fate in the face of fear, they go on a journey that will decisively change their lives.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're beautiful.
Oh my God.
I enjoy looking at beautiful people. See, I decided a while back not to deny myself the simpler pleasures of existence, particularly as you so astutely pointed out, we're all gonna die pretty soon.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. If you want to know more about a particular movie in this list, you can check out our links in the video description. And for more top 10 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.